And Ms. Brunner, what do you think Turkey has in mind by denying that there was a genocide? For example, it was very healing for the German people to say, oh my God, look what our fathers did. Mm. What's going on? Because it's not these people living today who did it. Mm. So why are they denying? It's always puzzled me.
Speaking, of course, of the Armenian genocide, yes.
Not only is it not this government by any means that did it or these descendants who are related to it in some direct way, but actually the Turkish government at the time began prosecuting perpetrators of what they then call crimes against humanity. The word genocide didn't even exist back then. I think that it's the tendency of states, as you could argue that on some level it is also of individuals, not to look back and not to reckon with what we've done wrong. And often, if you look at our country, we were just able to make war in Iraq without ever coming forward and saying, let me just explain why I was in Baghdad giving him a bear hug in 1984. I want to explain that before we go forward and actually... But we don't, you know, states don't do that, generally speaking. So it's actually more interesting to look at historical precedents where states do. And I think the German example is the obvious one. There's some examples also in the Latin American context. And what's so amazing, and briefly, is how much more it means to the victims, how therapeutic it can be, simply even to say it happened. I mean, it's a continuum, right, of reckoning from it happened to it happened and I was there, to it happened and I was there and in fact I did it, or our predecessors did it, to it happened and we did it and, you know, we made a mistake, to we made a mistake and we're sorry, to we're sorry and here's your property back and here's some money and here's a, you know what I mean? There's a whole set of things, and to not even start along that road, but again, I do think we have to look at ourselves. We haven't, you know, I mean, slavery would similarly probably be cathartic to apologize for. We've never done that. Only the Japanese Americans got an apology out of us for domestic political reasons.
Yes, sir.
I would